All right. And I also saw you morph your mindset when you met Tanya and just turn into the type of dude that any woman would want to have as a husband. And it's very impressive to see you change up from the idiot that I grew up with.
Right, but I don't live close to my sister. So when she told me, you know, about Donnie, you know, I was just like, okay, you know. But I didn't really know him because I don't live close. So I couldn't really say, or okay, yeah, you know. So I just had to go with it. But when I found out that Donnie plays sticks, then I was like, okay, he good, you know. And for y'all who don't know what sticks are, is, you know, video games. Madden. Okay, Madden fan.
My son and daughter-in-law. Tanya, I want to welcome you to my family. Donnie, I'm happy you met someone that to who you want to spend your life with, and you couldn't have met a nicer person than Tanya, you know, there. So I hope you two have a happy and a long marriage together. Didn't I tell you I was nervous up here?
Yeah. When me and your mom was asked to move you to New York, we didn't have any idea that you was on the hunt for a husband. But since you did look up and find you one, we are so glad that it turned out to be Donnie.
There, chicken wing.
Iggy. Kevin Hart. Kevin Hart, go for it.
You know what? At least most people think I was going to say something like crazy. I'm not. You know what? My brother is the best man I know. I just want to tell you guys, yo, this is your day. I'm not gonna make no jokes, but nah. All right, I got something for you. This check, a $10,000 check, right?
Are you fucking serious?
Ain't no check in here. I ain't giving them shit. Like, all right. They were like, all right, we going on another vacay. Not by me, you ain't. All right.